So let's talk about Section 17, which basically puts an onus on people being regulated to cooperate with the Ministry of Wellness when the Ministry of Wellness is trying to check and make sure that you're following the Act and regulations. So when they show up at your facility or your place of treatment, that you have to share your records with them and show them around and let them have access to things. And this is necessary in a regulatory environment, or else inspectors will never be able to determine if, you know, the Act and regulations are being followed. Now, it is a little different than a similar power that's found in the Food and Drug Act that Health Canada inspectors have. And the difference is this, is our courts have said that when any inspector, whether it's dealing with food and drugs or any other regulated activity, is if the inspectors form the opinion that you have committed an offense and now they're trying to get evidence to convict you, at that point, actually your constitutional rights kick in and you're no longer under an obligation to assist them. And we've set that out in Section 17 just so that the people being regulated actually understand that they have these rights. So it creates an obligation to cooperate, but for when it would be inappropriate, you know, in light of our constitutional protections.